If you've ever tried starting a YouTube channel, you'd find that the hardest part of video creation is editing. Have you often wished you could just automate the process? Because I know I have. See, in this video, I'll talk about the new AI software making it easy to get started on YouTube by making editing a breeze. The software is called Adobe Firefly. Adobe, who is no stranger to integrating AI into its suite of products, launched Firefly, its own version of the rapidly growing text-to-image generative AI software similar to Midjourney, Stable Diffusion, and DALL-E. Over the last weeks, Adobe introduced the video feature to its beta product. In a quote to invent and innovate with the video and audio community to make it easier and faster for you to transform your vision into reality. Adobe Firefly is a generative AI model that lets you use everyday language to generate extraordinary new content. The model is trained on open license content and public domain content where copyright has expired from Adobe stock images, designed to generate content that is safe for commercial use. This is a big deal because in my recent video about the AI image that won a major award from Sony, I talked about how artists have lamented the legality of the datasets used to train image generative AI, and Adobe is essentially making it clear that they want everyone to use their products without ripping off artists. If you've ever tried video editing for a school project or for your YouTube channel, one of the hardest parts of the process is storyboarding, finding stock footage for B-roll, and getting the right royalty-free sound effect. Fortunately, Adobe Firefly has a range of conceptual solutions that feel like a breath of fresh air to an otherwise exhausting process. The first thing you'd notice in Adobe Firefly is just how insanely intuitive the user experience is, and how much more pre-planned everything looks as opposed to Midjourney or similar platforms. This comes as no surprise though, considering Adobe has had years to master the look of all products across its app suite whilst taking into mind the user demography for that product. So, what can Firefly actually do and how will that help your YouTube automation journey? Well, first, it can help you use your script to create storyboards and suggest B-rolls. This might not seem like a big deal at first, but for certain kinds of creative videos, having a pre- and post-production plan helps guide an editor on how to tell a story. Firefly can accelerate these workflows by analyzing your script, automatically generating a storyboard, and recommending B-rolls it generates, not sourced, but generated specifically for your script, which you can also edit with prompts, which leads me to the next major feature. By the way, if you're learning anything from this video so far, a sub to the channel would be fly. If the generated B-roll or your footage doesn't quite have the right feel to it, perhaps your footage is shot in the fall season, but your story suddenly requires the tonal shift to spring or early summer, Firefly has a feature to enhance the color or tone of a scene with just simple text input. Meaning, you can now alter the mood and feel of your scene with a single prompt like, make the scene feel warm and inviting, and Firefly does the magic. Insane. So, now you've got an AI suggested B-roll and the other footage has been given the right feel based on your prompt, you could also want to add sound effects to match the new feel of your video and the season that it's set in. For example, your suggested B-roll is a clip of a beach or the shore and you would like to add crashing wave sound effects to the scene. Firefly's next feature saves you the need to go searching for copyright-free sound effects and can automatically generate the sound to match the selected scene. As Adobe puts it, creators can easily generate royalty-free custom sounds and music to reflect a certain feeling or scene for both temporary and final tracks, which is insane to think about honestly. I have rarely ever use background music in my videos because of how hard it is to get a sound that fits the mood of the video I'm making. And getting the right sound effects is equally so hard that I usually just give up altogether, but with Firefly, this is a fairly automated step. In one of my next videos, I'll talk about an insanely powerful AI dedicated to creating royalty and copyright-free music and soundtrack that isn't getting enough coverage. Seeing as Firefly was first introduced in March as an image generative AI, one of its biggest strengths and features are tethered to its ability to generate images, stunning fonts, text effects, graphics, and logos in minutes with simple prompts. In summary, I would even argue that due to Adobe's experience with making enterprise editing softwares, Firefly is leaps better than Midjourney, DALL-E, Stable Diffusion, and the other competition on making logos and brand identities, which are even customizable if you have design knowledge. But it falls short when it comes to making images of humans with simple prompts due to its much limited, legally obtained AI model training dataset. So, if you'd like to start or automate your channel in 2023 with AI as your assistant, Firefly AI might just be the best temporarily free tool available. Check out this video on the AI generated image that won a major award from Sony, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.